Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Southside Scoop. I'm Tatum Learman.
And I'm Malik Stevenson. Today is May 10th and it is a purple day. Are you interested in doing any sports next year?
I know I sure am. Sports physicals for the 2018-2019 school year will be performed by the sports medicine team at St. Luke's for the low price of $10 on May 24th, 2018 from 4 to 6 p.m. in the commons area. Please come with all papers except for the physician's page completed, including all parent signatures. The form can be found on the sports page of the Park Hill website. Well, you know, Malik, I sure am starving.
Then I have good news for you. The food truck has been rescheduled for Friday, May 11th. Students can pay for food from Jimmy John's, Dominic's Casual Italian, Burrito Bros KC at lunch Monday through Wednesday. All food is $8 or less, and you won't have to wait for your food the day of. Make sure to bring your money to lunch.
Luckily, food is not the only thing you can find in the Commons. On Tuesday, May 15th, representatives from the Mid-Continent Public Library will be visiting Park Hill South to answer any questions that you might have about your public libraries and the programs they offer. They will be located at a table outside of the Commons area during third block. Make sure to use this advantage to chat with your visitors from your Mid-Continent Public Library while you have a chance.
German Club will be meeting Wednesday morning, May 16th at 7 a.m. in B202. Students interested in a leadership role to keep German Club alive, please be there with ideas and a calendar. Key Club meets for the last time this year next Tuesday after school, May 15th in B202. Come see about upcoming service hours, summer projects, and more.
From sportsmanship to leadership, we announced that applications for the 2018-2019's FAN programs are available now. Please pick up an application outside of B203, W202, or the counseling office now. To Valor, to the Twitter report.
What's up, South, and welcome to the Southside Tweets. Our first tweet, we would like to say a big congratulations to Madeline Mueller for her first place portfolio win this weekend at the District Art Fair. And our second and last tweet, the Lady Panthers soccer wraps up a regular season play with a 3-0 win on the road to St. Joe Central. That's all we have for you today on Southside Tweets. Back to you guys at the news desk.
That's all we have for you today on the Southside Scoop. I'm Malik Stevenson.
And I'm Tatum Learman, signing off from the Southside Scoop.